Brothers, check this out. We are Public Enemy. We are glad to be here tonight. And just to let y'all know, we want to thank y'all, first of all, for supporting us for 25 years. Without y'all, there would be no Public Enemy. Also, before I start this show tonight, I want everybody in the audience right now to take a picture of us. I want y'all to tweet me the picture at Flavor Flav. Tweet me the picture at Flavor Flav. Whoever sends me the best tweet will win an autographed clock signed by me and Chuck. Also, y'all can tweet Chuck D at Mr. Chuck D. Are y'all ready?
Yeah, I'm ready, bro.
Are y'all ready? And y'all check this out. Don't forget too, I got a book out there. It's called Flavor Flav, the Icon, the Memoirs. I want y'all to check out my first book ever. Alright? Now, I'm gonna ask y'all one more time, Zurich. I better hear some fucking noise, Zurich. Are you motherfuckers ready? Really ready. Let me hear you say, Flavor Flav.
Flavor Flav.
We got an album called Attention Nations of Millions to Hold Us Back. And you know what? Later on, Jay-Z made a cover of a song very popular on that album. The second side of Attention Nations of Millions to Hold Us Back started off with this joint right here.
Thank you.
Yo, Sir Rich, I want to say it real fast, right? When Public Enemy first came out with our first single called Public Enemy Number 1, there was a radio station DJ in New York by the name of Mr. Magic who played our record for the first time. Mr. Magic had a crew called the Juice Crew All-Stars with MC Shan, Big Daddy King, Biz Markie, you know what I'm saying? Whole bunch of people, right? So check 1, 2. He played our record on the radio for the first time. I was so proud of us. But over towards the end of the record, Mr. Magic started dissing us, calling us suckers and shit. So little did Mr. Magic know, your boy Flavor Flav was at home recording the radio show. So what I did, I said, being that you want to diss us, I'ma diss you back. I'ma take your voice. I'm gonna put it on the beginning of a record, and the record is gonna be huge. It's gonna be large. I just wanna say, Mr. Magic passed away last year. He's no longer with us. Mr. Magic, God rest his soul, and may he rest in peace. But Magic, you shouldn't have said this shit, Magic, because you just gave your boy Flavor Flav a hit record. So Zurich, I'm gonna do that record for you right now. Hey yo, I wanna say what's up to everybody all the way back up there. On that art, yeah, y'all, what's up? Yeah, y'all, yeah, all the way, yeah, what's up, y'all? I see y'all over there. I see everybody way back over there on that thing. I see everybody way in the back, all the way over here in the back. Then the whole fucking middle is rocking. But the whole fucking front is rocking. Well, guess what, Zurich? The record went a little something just like this.
I guarantee you, no more music by the suckers. No more music by the suckers. No more music by the suckers.
If you want this for your own neighborhood, if you want this for your own household, On the count of three, everybody say what this sign means. One, two, three.
Peace.
Come on, sir, it's louder. One, two, three.
Peace.
Now keep those two fingers in the air, put them together like this. This stands for peace and togetherness. Make a fist like this. This stands for power. Now with peace and togetherness, we can have so much power if we all stick together and build a wall of unity, all races, no others can come and tear it down, but we got. I just want to say, you are the only one that you can trust the most. Ain't nobody gonna take care of you better than you will take care of yourself. God gives us the power to do it. Good luck, everybody, with your future, your lives, your goals, your family, your children. Everybody in Florence, thank you all for coming out to the Public Enemy Show. Good luck.